And you, Sarek, would you also say thank you to your son?
I don't understand.
Well, for saving your life.
Spock acted in the only logical manner open to him. One does not thank logic, Amanda.
Logic, logic. I'm sick to death of logic. Do you want to know how I feel about your logic?
Emotional, isn't she?
She has always been that way.
Indeed. Why did you marry her?
At the time, it seemed the logical thing to do.
No,
if you keep arguing with your kindly family doctor, you're going to spend your next 10 days right here. If you cooperate, you'll be out in two.
Doctor, I think I'll return to my station now.
You are at your station, Mr. Spock.
Dr. McCoy, I believe you're enjoying all this.
Indeed, Captain. I've never seen him look so happy.
Shut up!
Finally got the last word.